Adding intelligence to bots has increased the scope and breadth of what you can automate. Today, my colleague Bruno Selva and I, we want to show you how easy it is for you to build and add AI to your workflows to make your bots more intelligent. The Enterprise A2019 platform provides a plug-and-play framework so that you can add AI to augment skills such as conversational UIs, data science models, predictive models, and others. You can build intelligent bots via very simple drag and drop action into the interface, which makes it very easy and business friendly. Better yet, a lot of our partners and ourselves are actually populating our bot store with all these different AI skills. You could go to our bot store, import the bot from the bot store, and you're on your way to building and deploying intelligent automation for your business process. Let's look at another demonstration of how easy it is for process owners, business owners, sometimes even citizen developers, to do this without the need of any specialized skills.
Now we saw what AI can do. We can ask the question, but how do I build that? I'm not a data scientist. How can I bring AI to something that IQBot or the bots don't know how to do? And in this example, we want to make an approval process. All you need is historical data. And what I mean by that is an Excel file. That's it. If you have an Excel file, like I'm showing in the screen, and you need to select what you're trying to predict. So in this case, based on a lot of information about invoices and vendors, we know which invoices were approved and which invoices were not approved in the past. So this plugin command we have here, that's very simple. You just need to upload the Excel and tell, I want to use the column approval that I want to predict to train my model. And in this case, using Google AutoML, we will train a model that when you give information about invoices, the system can predict if an invoice needs to be approved or not, and with a confidence score. So if the confidence is low, you can route this to a human. So it's as simple as that. Your bot, this is a training bot. You take an Excel file, and the output of this bot is a model. And this model can be used in any other bot.
What other AI skills are customers integrating as part of their workflows?
So chatbot is very popular because you need communication with humans. And depending on the use case, there are so many chatbots applications of it around. And we integrate with lots of them. So if you have you need your front end to, for example, an airline application to be a chatbot. We can integrate and the chatbot can trigger other bots to perform the backend work. We have fraud detection. We have a prediction on telecom applications. So is this data correct or not? Do we need a human to review that? So there are many applications where you can train those models, and it makes it very simple to just integrate with bots and tell the bots what to do based on that information.